What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. After updating to iOS 15, many users found out bugs and issues on their iPhone. And one common issue we met is that when playing Instagram stories, there is no sound. Usually when you're running iOS 14, everything goes well. But it seems that this issue only happened on iOS 15 users even though the volume bar is on. No worries, after testing out a couple ways, I found some tips that can really solve this issue. Now let's dive right in. The most common fix is to turn off silent mode on your iPhone. People who met this Instagram issue always found out themselves as turned on silent mode. So what you need to do is just simply turn it off by clicking the left side button. Let's check it out. Turn off silent mode. And boom, the sound is back. Very easy. Try it now. Once again, just check out if you turned on silent mode. If you did, turn it off, and the problem would be solved. The second tip that's worth trying is to turn off focus mode. Some users have tested out this can do the trick too, which is a new feature on iOS 15. So if you turned on focus mode while playing IG Story, try to turn it off and see if it works. So far, one thing for sure is that this has something to do with the software, the system. So just check out App Store if Instagram has released a new version to fix this issue or not. Or you can go to Settings and find Instagram in Storage. Then offload it, then redownload it. This can fix the issue too. Last but not the least, there are so many bugs on iOS 15. Issues may always caused by the system. So you can consider using Reiboot to refresh your system without losing any data. Very simple, just connect your iPhone and choose Standard Repair. And waiting for the repair process to be completed. And bugs can be solved. Worth trying. I've left the download link in description below. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.